right here, Record Row Studios, baby. Man, we got a good show for you tonight. So without any further ado, Mountain Top Rock.
Come on. What's happening, everybody? We're Mountain Top Rock. What a beautiful Easter weekend we got going here. And what a privilege to work with these fine people. We got a bunch of original music for you. This song's called Lesson at 10.
Just wrote
I wasn't quite prepared to put it on this album. The guy said, we got to get it out right now. This song's called Get Out of Quarantine. So like we said, we're going to play a bunch of original music. This song's called Don't Worry About It. It's one of a few of our good friends' favorite songs. And they always ask for, what's that song? What's it called again? And I go, Don't Worry About It.
Sound guy, I need to unplug my bass and put through my strap. I don't want to pop your speakers. Ready?
Anyway, the name of this song, like I said, is Don't Worry About It.
Reminds me of an old friend of mine.
Don't worry about it. Goody's got it.
They
think I've seen that movie. Hope everybody's having a blessed Easter weekend here.
Got a bunch of campers out that I'm with out there in the Jemez. God bless you guys. Having a fun time. But I made it from there to here. We're all good to go. Everybody's having a good time.
You betcha. Around the world.
Right. From
Spain, Norway.
Right.
Houston, Texas. If my brother's watching. My brother Cody.
That damn G-string just loved it.
This is called the tuning song. Every band in America knows this song.
I woke up this morning full of pain.
Everybody, what about everything? why, wonder why, yeah, wonder why you don't care, and you wonder why.
Thanks everybody so much for tuning in. I hope we're kicking butt out there. Hope everybody's doing great. Come on. These are all originals. We are the Mountaintop Rock. This next song we're gonna do is called Seed Jack. Short for Cupcake Jake and his Arizona Queen. Dion Deluxe on the guitar. Oh.
Arizona Queen.
Arizona Queen, come on! Yeah.
Jack is that name. Thank you everybody for tuning in. Remember Red Gorilla Studios. Thank all you guys so much for.
Thank you guys. Thank you very much, man, for the opportunity.
Appreciate it. Appreciate it.
Oh, and Kelly. And Kelly. Kelly. And we can't forget Kelly.
Yeah, Kelly.
Kelly, thank you. Well, thank you very much.
There she is.
Yeah, there you go. Big part of this thing right here, man. If it weren't for her. Good job.
She bugged me and bugged me and bugged me.
Right?
Way to go, Kelly.
Yeah. Good thing we know you, man.
Old school. Kelly and I went to school together.
Yeah, me too, man. Oh, rock and roll. I love
okay,
it.
We're gonna do a little
small
song
world.
Called, a little song we call Feel Me. Yeah, something like that.
Something like
that. This will be on our next album, Balls Deep. Our first album was called Just the Tip. This album that we've been working on is Half Shaft. Next one's Balls Deep. And then we got Pulling Down, baby. Yeah. Well, yeah. Hey, hey, ho, ho.
Right.
The song's called Feel Me.
It comes with the care package.
I always mess with you on those things, man. I rearranged them for you on purpose.
Thank you.
Time, all right?
Yeah.
Great.
Hey, I tell you what, this is Dion Deluxe Gonzalez.
How you
on
doing, everybody?
The guitar.
Come on.
We got old Mr. Mark the Woodhouse on the bass. And we got Willie the Stallion on guitar. I'm Montana. It's a privilege being here. Thank you, Red Gorilla Studios, so much. Here we go. We're going to play How about another original?
How about it? Since we're on a roll.
This song's a song about New Mexico, right where we live. Highway 60, New Mexico. The song's called NM60. Start a fight. never knew his name. I never knew the intention of his game. Hope he made it home. I was 61, won't you come? But now he's on the run and he's screaming for New Mexico. He's singing, take me home, won't you take me to New Mexico? He's singing, take me home, Highway 60, New Mexico. Top Rock, by the way. I guess we'll do another original.
What the world?
Man, this sure is great to play here. You guys have been awesome. Really.
Professional, man.
This has been like really great. All you bands out there, hit these guys up.
But only if you're professional, all right?
Only.
None of you geeks off the street, huh?
Like me?
Like me too.
Like me.
Slow down a bit. This is a song I wrote for my sister a while back. This song is called The Art of Her Soul.
Go ahead.
Thank you.
out of her soul. She has changed and it's good for what that's worth. You can see it in a smile. She can't taste that smell anymore. And all that jazz, yeah. And though she tried to hide it, there is no denying the
called the Rock and Roll Mellow. Hope you guys are all enjoying yourselves out there. Let's do it.
Feeling
Once again, we are Mountain Top.
Thank you for the dancing.
Yeah. Way over there. We're Mountain Top Rock. It's an honor to be here.
Man, it feels good to sweat again. Sweat and playing music. That's
well, shoot, let's,
man.
Let's do a cover.
Sure, why not?
Heck, we got a bunch of time, right?
Yeah. Okay. Well,
off to Tom Petty, how about it?
Right. Spirit's here, though. He's
one of my idols. I love Tom Petty. He's a great songwriter, inspiration, and give you a little something from Tom Petty.
Keep moving on. Keep
slow down, you never grow cold. I'm tired of screwing up, I'm tired of being down, I'm tired of myself, I'm tired of this town. Oh my, my, oh hell yeah, so I'm gonna put on that party dress. Buy me a drink, sing me a song, take me as I come, cause I can't stay long. Last dance with Mary Jane, one more time to kill the pain.
petty for you. How about that? We're Mountaintop Rock.
Woo, doggy, Jethro.
Cheers, everybody! Yeah!
To the sweat.
To the sweat. It's to the lights, to the sweat.
Here's a song called Bad Mama Jamma. Mark the wood howls on the bass, everybody.
Thank you very much.
Hey, I want it. It makes up in public here. He just broke his ribs at my St. Patrick's Day spring fling extravaganza. And he fell from taking a leak. Oh, off of his bicycle. Ah, that is a good excuse though, but no, he fell from taking a leak. And slammed his ribs on the hitch that we used to pull this trailer up here to beautiful Red Gorilla Studios. And he is slam-a-jamming them, let me tell you. Pretty good for a broke rib guy. Broke rib guy.
Willie the broke rib guy.
Nothing else is broke, though, ladies. Give it up for the Stallion.
Come out.
Like I said, we're going to play a bunch of originals, and we got a bunch more, and we're going to change some guitars really quick. It'll only take us 10 hours, okay? So be patient with us. I mean 10 seconds.
Let's do it.
Boom.
Let's do it, bro.
So we're going to do a song for you called Two Steppin' Fool. This song I wrote when I was sorry at music, but I was okay at writing it. And all I wanted to do was see some people dance. And what we played didn't do that, so I wrote this song. This song's called Two Steppin' Fool.
Got it?
fun in lies, how are
you? Doing now?
Oh, a little red lipstick.
All right.
We're gonna keep it nice and groovy for you. We wrote a song called Red Lipstick. Oh, you want me to play some Hoobastank? Did I hear Hoobastank?
Hoobastank.
But you guys ain't playing Hoobastank over Red Lipstick, are you? She looks real good for you. She'll give you all you got and she'll give you more too. Without a red lipstick, she really drives me through. Every time she walks, I wanna see her talking to me. Every time she stops, I wanna see her walk towards me. I said a red lipstick, baby. I said a red lipstick. Oh, that white dress, baby, you got me out of my mind. Oh, that's right, boy. So much once again, Red Gorilla Studios. How long we've been playing? Anybody know?
It's almost 10.
It's almost 10. Oh shoot, we still have an hour and a half more to go.
An hour and a half.
Like I said, we're gonna try to play all of our original music. So this song is kind of along the lines. It's after you get that red lipstick, honey, and you realize she's got a daddy too. This song's called Pound Daddy 2, or hashtag, if you want to be modern about it. Get some, will it? So much. Shoot, we've been doing a bunch of originals. How about we throw a cover in there?
Let's do it. Freedom, American.
Hey, there we go, brother. we're kind of rocking in the free world anyway. We are Mountaintop Rock. Let's give you a little cover in here, huh?
There's colors on the street, red, white, and
So much. This is a song we wrote for a good friend of ours. She's a big time plant. She not only was one of our biggest fans, but she also planned some little parties with us. And we just had a great time with this lady. Her name was Susie. She was an old school hippie lady. Always dropped a bunch tips in the tip jar. Fine. By the way, we got an online tip jar, and these guys are working their a-holes off to put on this show. So please,
the whole team, man,
click the tip jar deal.
Good job.
Yeah.
Woo.
Yeah, and
treated like kings up here, man. It's awesome.
Anyway, but old Susie, she was one of our favorite people, and she passed on in a terrible kind of way. So. We had to write a song. Guys,
we'll do a different version then, okay?
We're right like on. Brothers, you know, from all different generations. We got, you know, Mark, Dion, Willie, the young man. I want to give a shout out to all of our families out there. If you're watching, we love you too.
What's up, everybody out there?
We're going to have to give Montana a new G-string, because his G-string just don't fit.
I had a blowout today, man. Had a blowout. I'll tell you that story after this song. The song's called Susie Y.
Why?
Thank you guys so much. Usually by this time we gotta go pee, but we're sweating so hard. There ain't no moisture in that bladder, buddy.
Nope. Everybody, cheers. Love you guys. Let's rock it, baby. Let's rock it. Come on. Salud, amigos.
Amigos.
Yeah. Here's one of the oldest songs we ever wrote. Well, that I ever wrote, I guess. These guys were writing songs way before I even knew how to read, I guess.
Hey, now.
But, you know.
Dinosaurs that just died.
You know.
But I wrote this song really high and really drunk. Underage. This song's called Deeper. I told my My wife, Chelsea's out there watching. She don't like all the lyrics, but this song's for her. Took me off the street, baby. But a dream, yeah. Took me in those eyes, so beautiful and true. Saw right through me, yeah, those in a blink of an eye. Answer. brand new one. But I tell you what, if there's still some folks out there rocking and rolling, we are Mountaintop Rock. We got about 10 more.
We're doing
30.
It for you guys, man.
No, we got a few more for you.
Come on.
Remember, Red Gorilla Studios. Great people, great venue, great place. Just all around. Beautiful job, guys. Appreciate you. Here we go. Do three more songs for you. All pretty much original. This first song's called Ride. You might recognize the second one called Colt 45, and then we go into a little jam called The Canadian and right into our original Lonesome Wind. So here you guys go.
We'll be right back.
It's a song we wrote. It's called Love Like a Devil. This baby on the telephone, yeah. I said, baby, won't you come with me? Can't you see I love you? Won't you love me? Let me tell you what she said. She said, you better love like a devil. Love like a devil, you son of a bitch. Later on, we were all alone. I had my baby, oh, stone. I said, baby, won't you come with me? Can't you see I wave the fee? I love you, won't you love me?
Lonely.
bars and badass cars and Red Gorilla Studios. God bless the USA!
Yeah!
I said big old bars and badass cars and beautiful women, God bless the USA.
Yeah.
But if you want a man, you gotta love like a devil. Love like a devil, you son of a man. Two zigzags, maybe that's all we need. We can go to the park after dark and we'll smoke that tumbleweed. And as a marijuana band, we can take our turn. We're singing them dirty rap songs. Stop and hit the bong like Cheech and Chong. Sell tapes from here to Hong Kong. So roll my joint. Pick out the seeds and stems. I'm feeling high as hell. Fly through Farmdale and I'm skating on me. I said, bro, the 83, the Cadillac goofed the bill. And my tapes and my CDs just don't sell. I bet my county will piss out. We'll be right back.
Hey, we love you. We'll see you tomorrow night. Good night.